Hi there, I'm Tessa from Razorpay. Have you noticed how online payments have become such a big part of our daily lives? Buying and selling products and services have become so much easier, all thanks to online payments. So what enables these online payments to go through? A payment gateway. A payment gateway is a tunnel that connects your bank account to the platform on which you make a purchase. It is a software that authorizes you to conduct an online transaction. You can use different payment methods like net banking, credit card, debit card, UPI, or wallets. Sounds interesting, right? Let's understand how a payment gateway works. Here's an example. A customer places an order by clicking the checkout option. Next, the website takes the customer to the payment gateway where they can enter information about their payment method. Now, the payment gateway authorizes the transaction, making way for the bank to check for sufficient balance. If the balance is insufficient, the payment gateway displays an error message, informing the customer about what went wrong with the transaction. If there's sufficient balance, the transaction proceeds, seeking more information about the payment. Lastly, the bank settles the money with the payment gateway, which in turn settles the money with the merchant. And there you have it, your little nugget of information about payment gateways. Want to dig deeper? Check out the link in the description box below.